Max. Look at how many trees are on the ground.
Yeah, get in there. Get in there, poison him.
Boy,
yeah,
he just smacked the shaman.
I got hit in the back. There's more. Grey dwarfs behind you. Watch out. Behind.
Oh shit. Oh shit, there's another shaman.
I'm trying to put them together again. Okay, they're fighting each other again. Bring the shaman over here. Shaman, come on.
Keep rotating. Come on, shaman.
Come on, shaman. There you go. Yes!
Yeah, there it is. Get in there.
We're so lucky this is happening right now.
Ah, because they have a spawn point here.
Oh, I'm out of arrows. I'm preaching to my axe.
No, don't die. Not now. Yeah!
Yeah! Let the shaman live. Let him live. He earned it.
Not the shaman. Like, you're like, the shaman lived, and I just see green smoke everywhere.
Oh my god.
Dude, I'm like full weight, full everything right now. Oh, more shaman! I kinda need to run back and repair and make arrows and everything. Actually, no! I stopped the poison attack. Woo!
They have a spawn beacon, that's why they keep spawning
over
and over.
Let's run back, guys, I think it's time.
Okay, Shay!
You found your body, right, Akshay?
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay, let's make our way back.
You got all the gunk and everything?
Yeah.
I grabbed the tree root.
Oof. I believed.
Hey, do you need blueberries? Man. Here, take these.
I got 48 blueberries.
Do you have mushrooms?
I ran past them.
Fuck.
Stay to the left of the swamp if you don't want to die.
Shay, this way.
My god.
Here, walk my line.
That was some special, I'll tell you what.
Are you just running all the way back? All back home?
I'm going all the way back.
Take those.
I need to repair, I need to build. I need to remove my weight, I'm at 300.
Dude, my boar meat I ate at the beginning of this is wearing off in 5 seconds.
Wow.
What timing.
What a day.
What a fight.
At least we answered. We have to keep looking maybe further south for another swamp because that one doesn't have the crypts.
Yeah, I don't think so either.
So at least we got a bunch of iron out of that. Some good loot. Let's see if I can start making some armor.
Hey, I'm wet and cold. I'm dying. They broke our work table down. Not that.
They're like,
not
these fools keep
the
coming
wall,
over
though.
Here to make. They're like, these fools keep
the
coming
wall,
over
though.
Here and making arrows. No more.
That's funny. They left the roof. They fucking destroyed the work table.
Shay, I see the famous pit. Your favorite.
I jump in.
Oh god. I turn a corner and there's just two shaman. Oh, there's a brute, never mind.
Oh god, I'm
Why
back.
Why are you so mean? I can't even count how many things are chasing me right now. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 gray dwarves, 1 brute, and 1 shaman. What the hell?
I stopped to get a deer, and it overloaded me with weight, and I almost died to skeletons just now.
Biggest life or death situation ever.
Right. Not a steak. Can't handle that.
Hey, the pit is here! Yay!
Wow, I got a lot of dwarves on me.
Mine gave up.
Yeah, they think they came to me. They're like, ooh, this guy's more tired.
Oh, you're behind me? Yeah. There was like five of them chasing me.
I'm on one mushroom. I got no other food in me.
Oh, what a day.
Giving me. Oh, shaman to our left, shaman to our left.
Yeah, I wasn't giving you anything. I was telling you there's people here.
Oh, you were giving me the people.
We got a lot of orbs. Actually, I think we're fine. I'm just tired.
Enjoy that. There you go. Have some more.
Bastards.
Gunk. Poisons them. Oh, what's happening, shaman? Why are you running away for? Talking all that good shit a good second ago. What happened?
Alright, gotta put that shit down.
Alright, actually, let me make you some gear.
Also, Cher, are you back?
Never been back.
You should really clear all those death markers off your map.
Gonna get very confusion.
Seem to be a great detriment to you.
It's my progression.
I hear a troll.
Yeah, there's one to the south. Up on the hill.
That's nice.
I'm totally out of food. Dude, I feel tired for my character after that. Also, I'm a little upset with myself.
Alright, where is Akshay? He's over here. Boom, boom. I didn't have enough for the hood, but you got everything else. And there's weapons on the wall in here. Oops.
Shit, why aren't you putting your clothes on?
I did.
No, it's on the floor. I think Avni just picked it up.
Oh, did I? No, he did.
He's like, I did put it on. I'm like, you disrespected what he just made for you.
I didn't know there was anything on the ground. Jackass.
I'm just letting you know, man. Oh my god, so much honey.
Who of you want to help me kill that troll real quick?
Sure.
Just put some berries in my belly.
Not the puke variety. I should go repair my ball.
Ready when you are.
Ready.
Should be fast. Any more over here? Oh yeah. It's like cleaning the roaches out or something.
Vanessa, get out of here.
Yeah.
Oh god. Oh god, Avneet. Oh god, Avneet. Oh god, Avneet.
Yeah, I didn't block that at all.
Are you wearing
How
irons?
Would you block that? Oh. No, I'm not. I'm a sneaky guy. Sneaky, sneaky. This might be enough to make the cave. Okay, I might have your cape.
No, I want her to hit me. Let me get up my shield.
Goodbye.
Timed out.
Alright, Akshay needs the headpiece. If I get some of these here bone fragments. And I come over here to this here station. There you go, Akshay, put that on.
Thank you.
Now you'll be in sneak mode like me. A good life, let me tell you what.
This is interesting. If you block, you'll still take a little bit of damage. If you parry, you only take like 1/10 of that damage. Very, very little.
Oh, and that's like where you have to time it at the right point or something?
Yeah, like the damage goes down to like 0.5, if anything. But if I just block, it's like 3.5. So it's like 1/10 to 1. Like a guarantee. Every time I come over here, Shay sit down. Keep that bench warm. Hector's supposed to be naked.
No, never.
Oh, wasn't his stuff also on the island?
I was just thinking that actually.
Which means we gotta make him a troll set too.
8 pieces of iron.
There's a bunch of tin over there too, right, that you had brought back?
Yeah, there's a ton in the chest, unless somebody done it.
So we'll have a nice little run to make too, on the boats.
Oh yeah.
All that iron, all that tin. Copper is what we're low at the other base.
Oof. Iron axe. / 60. Damn. battle axe slash 70.
Right next to the smelter? Whatever is here is made here.
That's right, we moved a lot over there.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, just how much.
There's a lot of metal over there.
Yeah.
Most of it is over there. A troll.
He's almost dead.
Oh, okay.
He's looking at me funny. Out of arrows, damn it!
Here,
well, I have enough wood.
I have arrows on me here.
Oh, okay. I just made 20. That should finish him.
Here, take those.
Don't throw stuff at my house! Oh, he died to the spikes.
Oh man, we need to... We can't grow barley here. We have to grow barley in the plains. Then I can make, what is this?
My turnips, Foob? Where's my turnips?
Yeah, I know.
We don't even know what
we also have to make
food.
A trip to go get cloudberries from the plains.
Oh, we didn't bring those back with us?
We've run out. I need more.
Oh, what were those, turning into?
Oh, I used those to make a bunch of meads. Let's see. Mine, medium stamina uses cloudberries.
I see.
There's a barley wine fire resistance thing that I can make, but I need barley for it. A lot of cool shit I can make, man.
We're up to 3 chains here. One more, and we can upgrade our station back home.
Hooray. Do we have a neck tail?
No. There might be some cooked ones. I don't know if there's any.
No, we don't have any neck tails.
But you can easily get those at the other base.
Yeah. I can make a poison resistance. You just take less damage. It's coal, neck tail, thirst, and honey.
Boob, can you grab those 2 things when they cook? I left 2 things next to you.
Yeah.
I'm back.
Welcome back.
Welcome back.
What did I miss?
Nothing.
Everything.
That's a lot of things.
I killed another troll to start getting Hector's equipment. Though I guess he'll probably like running bronze, and there's more than enough to make a bronze kit for him back home.
Yeah, that's true.
So we don't need troll for him. I'm a very trolly guy.
You look good in blue.
There's this house with a blue little window and a blue Corvette.
Nice. Yeah, I got it. From the first verse, I knew exactly what you were saying. It's one of my favorite songs from my childhood, so I'll never forget all those verses.
You call me a child?
Anyone have wood?
There's stack outside.
Did not mean to use that power.
You didn't even share it. I see how it is.
No, I did not. Get fucked. This is mine.
I see the way you treat me.
Man, look how big this fire is. That's good. And it's only comfort one.
Well, because it's out in the open.
Yeah, there's like nothing here. It's like, yeah, that's a big fire. Yeah.
That's about it. Yeah.
About it.
I'll take coal from the other brace and bring it over here because we have a shit ton over there. Oh, can't do that because I got tin on me. Hold on.
Really do got a ton of tin out of that. Should we go get some copper?
You're welcome to do it. I'm gonna go get coal from the other base.
So you just need wood for that?
Yeah, it's taking a while in the thing. Like, I'm one by one-ing it right now. But I have a shit ton of it waiting at the other in the box.
Alright. Anybody wanna go get copper with me? I don't wanna go alone.
Like I said, I think I should be good. Let me just do one little thing. I need 30 seconds.
Bring the wheelbarrow with you.
Usually I think our pick breaks before that, right? Or actually maybe not.
I don't really know. No, fuck it, here. I got a wild Shay with me. Coming at me or food?
Yeah, I'm coming over there. I'm just gonna drop this stuff off and then I'm coming.
I'm doing base stuff.
I found we had 30 black metal scrap in the overflow, so I was putting it over here so you remember during the next boat ride to take it with us. Yeah. Don't want to leave that. That's some good stuff.
That'd be depressing if we forgot about that entirely.
Yeah, imagine we start learning how to make it and then we're like, we gotta go kill more. And then we're like, oh wait. And I need to eat some food.
There's some deer food ready. Deer stew. Unless you want to take a stamina potion or something.
Have some honey and one of those golden mushrooms.
Do the deer stew require raw or not?
I think it's
cooked. Oh no, it's cooked. Okay.
Yeah.
So we just need a lot more...
Carrots.
Damn carrots, it, that's the hardest one, because a lot of times they just turn into seeds instead of freaking...
Well, the seeds you get, and then you have to plant the seeds, and then you get a carrot from that.
Alright, where did this go, Mike? Wait, let me build that for you.
Oh, yeah. I can just go this way, right? The other way?
Yeah, but I figure if you're already here, right? I could just quickly put a little.
Can you?
There you go. Oh, wait, where's the workbench? Oh, there you go. There you go.
This cart's heavy for some reason. Alright. Let's hit all these, see which ones still exist.
Wild Shay is floating in the air. Oh
god.
Think I hear, yes I do. You wanna fight?
You want the fragments?
Sure. I'll take them fraggies.
Right, fraggle rock. Clap, clap. Thing's a pain in the ass.
It is. Oh, is this one right here? Yep.
Yeah.
I got a boost ready.
DJ Shay, play.
I delegate my work to Foo.
You got it.
have a pick shank?
Hi, Probot.
Oh!
I just took a big heavy hit. How did he sneak up on us? I didn't even hear him. Yeah?
What happened, Trey?
Actually, don't die.
Right in the net.
He's smacking troll net. Watch
that. I need to put those on my truck, troll nuts.
He sees Akshay wearing his kin.
Don't be
He's
one
like,
of
Akshay,
those.
You're wearing my kin. You're dead to me.
You're both wearing his kin.
Yeah, but
what?
I'm his friend.
His is pressure and warm.
I was...
I'm out of arrows.
He's almost dead. Owie! Oh, he did. Yeah, take a little rest right here, my friend.
Nobody can take an axe to the ass.
Who can?
I cannot. That is wrong. Nope. Can't do it.
See this.
Can't do it. Sorry.
Come here.
Nope.
No hassle, really. You got an axe.
And he's got an asshole.
Like Forest level of laugh.
I've never heard Forest laugh like that before.
He does the fake one like really that, pretty sure.
You know, it's sweet that even though I know we annoy him a lot, he still hangs out the most here.
Yeah.
Does he?
He's here when no one's here.
Yeah.
I guess we're not counting the time when he's awake all night while we're sleeping, so we can't see that time.
Maybe he does that on purpose, he's just hiding here.
Oh, he's definitely hiding here. There's no doubt.
Like what he does on the other channel, on the other server.
But choosing to hide here, there's a lot of channels he could hide on. He hides here.
I put a bunch in the cart already. Where's the cart? Oh, there it is. I might as well save the rocks too for building future rocky buildings. We're up to 20 in here.
We have a total of 28 tin here. So if you could bring 50 copper, 100 copper, what would be
pretty close to
28 tin? So you multiply it by 2. 56.
Oh, there's a lock cabin. I see a shaman too.
Bring 56 copper, please.
I think we're like halfway already,
copper.
Right? Or maybe more?
We're about
I didn't see how much was in there.
If you want to match the number of tin we have 28 tins, so 56 copper.
I think we're actually really close to that number.
You made a mistake, buddy. Yeah, maybe there was 60 in there, I can't remember.
There's 43.
Alright. We need to find one more.
Ah, shit, I just deleted one from the map. God damn.
Why? Why would you do that?
Over here somewhere. Find it.
Let's find it in the dark.
My running skill improved. Pulling this cart.
Push it. Running up that hill. Running up that hill. Oh, I smacked the cart.
all the motivation I needed. Oh god.
Let me pull this, Mike.
The spirit's willing, but the legs.
I got this, Mike.
Go.
How do we do this? I don't got this.
Yeah, standing right there. Yep, and now do it.
Alright, it's around here somewhere. We gotta find it.
Alright. Looking, looking.
Oops.
Oh, found it, found it, found it.
Found it. This way. Oh yeah, it's the one I'd been mining the last couple days.
I know this song came out in like 2014 or something, but it feels so much older to me.
How do I let go?
Like 2009?
Look at the rings and get, like just how you can grab it.
I hear some. You want a piece of me?
Careful,
I'm gonna hit the cart.
Oh, okay, hit the cart. Like the song, it feels like something I grew up with in like elementary school or something.
You did?
Probably. It's probably way older than I think it is. I'm putting my bet on 2014.
Always a goddamn shaman. Go away.
Oh, it's a one star.
Oh god. You can fight that. Oh, we got everything you need for sure, food.
Hmm?
Pay attention.
What happened?
You're getting attacked!
Was I?
Yes! I had a bullet in your butthole.
Run away! Stupid bird!
Made me look bad?
My copper's almost done, or my pick's almost done on me.
I'm about a third.
I still got a third, Jesus.
Yeah.
Done in like 10 more hits. Oh, one more hit I meant.
Well, luckily this thing's almost done.
Cards are cool.
When do we get a self-powered cart locomotive thing?
Soon.
When you get on it.
Trademark. Yeah, I have an idea. I'm gonna put all the current one I have in here, and then you guys start running it back. I have enough weight to grab what's left. Hey.
I delegate to you to do all the work to develop me a self-powered vehicle.
No, I'm not doing that. You've been ordered to. Akshay's
a horseless carriage.
I don't give a shit.
Damn it.
Take your order back.
Go,
your
shit.
Order.
Yeah, there's no refunds on this train.
No, refunded.
What a jackass.
Actually, the train hasn't been built yet, so there's no...
This way.
Yeah. Alright.
Alright. Going on? Get on? No? Okay.
Nah, I keep falling off. Looks like it's full of shit or something. I don't understand.
Heave!
Yeah. You're doing great. This is going so well.
Do you feel it now, Mr. Krabs?
Alright, Mike, I'll stand here for a second if you want to delete the marker. The whole rock's gone.
Gone.
Two. I'm in.
Leadered.
I got 7 more on me. At least that'll lessen the weight, because otherwise that was going to be a lot of weight if we didn't combine these into bronze before we try to take them back. Because we had the other 30 too.
Okay.
You guys remember how I got the tank stuff that one time yesterday? God.
What happened?
Oh god, what'd you do?
You get the card stuck?
Yeah.
You're gonna have to go all the way around, actually.
Nah, I got
to
it.
To the other side. Oh, okay.
I remember it was lodged in a tree on in the side of the house.
That's yep.
Good times.
Grape.
Good ape.
Alright, please do not flip the cart into the ditch. Right here, right all here. Right.
You mean you like this?
Around.
No, right here.
There's a stupid bird in the way. Get out.
He keeps making you look bad.
Stupid bird. Uh oh. Oh god. Oh god.
Give a dog.
Who gave me this responsibility?
Mario, why did we get this dog?
Useless.
Somebody got it.
Oh, I knew it. I thought it was rhetorical.
Nothing's rhetorical with me.
The coal is topped off.
Oh god.
What about the copper?
We have so much.
The copper topped off?
Why do you guys have 50 why do you have 104 stones in this?
Why don't you have stone? There's no stone in this box. That's exactly why we
Because
have
now we have reason for stone, boob. We can like build stone.
You don't have the stone.
You wanna build stones here?
No, but I mean, shouldn't we just keep the stone every time we find it? We ran out pretty quickly.
Sure. Surplus stones. We use that.
Here.
We have an entire building made out of that.
Where are you? Let me bestow this on you. Take that.
Don't throw stuff at me, you disrespectful person.
Speaking of which, remember, don't throw away the view queries. Don't know what they might be used for later. Everything.
Oh shoot, that's me again. Damn it, I keep forgetting. That was
100%. Where are you putting
me.
Them? In the overflow? Or in the food pile? Okay. The food pile it is.
I don't know what to do with it.
You trying to say my cooking is like puke berries?
You said it.
Yeah.
You know, maybe if you didn't make it out of raw meat.
It's been seared. Reverse parking.
Terrible.
Shut up.
Oh. I don't wanna.
You're like Parr said, you're an idiot.
Apparently.
Sorry, I drive, but you. You should too.
Boys, you remember when we terrible got gas here, miles. What this place looked like?
Yeah.
Yes. I spent an entire night.
Damn, building look this at place. It now. Industrious. Look at all this pollution. Oh. Look at all this
really
lack
is.
Of trees. I love it.
There is no trees. This is correct. How easy to find Shay just sitting perched up on one of the honey thingies.
Wait. To go bed soon.
Yeah, it's reaching that time.
I feel like we
did you guys put the stones?
Tonight. I built them into stone piles.
Oh, okay.
Just for inventory management.
Where did you put those piles?
On the outside by the fire where the elder comes from.
Lovely.
stuff to smelt. We have so many things smelted. We're smelly.
That's gonna be a nice boat run, that's for sure.
Yes, I like that.
Needed one there too, you know?
I wish I had time for a boat run tonight. Definitely do not.
Yeah, we could do a boat run tomorrow and then start exploring more south for,
swamps.
East stuff.
Yep.
Oh, yes.
Oh yeah, I put mine away.
Put mine away as well.
Obsidian, I forget about that.
That one looks like it could go through the teleporter, surprisingly.
Can't you cut down trees with your iron sword?
I'm pretty sure I can. Wouldn't be surprised, I just don't know how efficient it'd be.
Iron sword or copper sword?
Copper sword. Bronze sword.
Bronze. Yeah.
We were all
like,
wrong.
Wait a second. What kind of executive decision did you make without a vote?
Hector moved.
What is this?
Somebody caught him.
Abby and I immediately, we must repair.
Yeah,
look, now he's doing the whole fucking house. He's not even like, it started on a staircase.
Hector, you did come around the time you expected.
Yeah.
But on a positive, we've got a lot of bronze that we've been making, so you could remake new gear, so we don't have to go back to that island.
I wasn't planning to.
You're welcome to go back to the island.
I'm good.
You sure?
I think you guys should make me my gear.
All right. You are my gear.
Nice recommendation there. I also recommend you should send me $100 every day. But what does that mean?
Boy, you guys make 30 an hour.
Oh? Pay me $100 a day.
What do you see?
Once all this smells, CEOs make more than $100 a day. Kit worth.
$100 a day is chump change. That's nothing. He ain't gonna do anything with that.
I don't think I got the recipes though.
Oh, try picking up the bronze bar in here and you should see it. In this chest right here. We're smelting more so it can make more bronze for you.
Says someone else is using it.
Yes, boom. Yes, I was using it.
No. Alright, Shay, calm down.
Love you guys. Have an awesome night.
Night.
Night. Night.